boys and girls, it's another John Peel's Music on BFBS. Just checking in. Folk Implosion, a track from their current LP, which is called Dare to be Surprised. The tune I played you was Checking In, and for no particular reason, really, beyond the fact that, actually, I had to write something about Lightning Hopkins a few weeks ago for a national newspaper, and this encouraged me, obviously, to go and dig out some of his records. I've got still, I think, more LPs by Lightning Hopkins than any other single artiste, and something in the area of 40, I suspect, but there are probably a great many more that I don't have. But I thought I'd play a Lightning Hopkins tune anyway, for my pleasure, and I hope for yours too, dear listener. This is Airplane Blues, in a special Air Force edition of John Peel's Music from BFBS.
Always out of town. I got a woman. She's always out of town. Yes, I'm gonna get me an airplane. I'm gonna fly that woman down. That woman to live, man, and I ain't never satisfied. Bad woman left me. Boy, then I ain't never satisfied. Yeah, but she got to go with me in an airplane. Next time I take that woman for a ride. Gonna take her way down across the world. Next time we fly, gonna take her way down across the world. Yes, you know I'm gonna top the trees I'm talking about. Oh, Lord, just like a squirrel.
One of Lightning's earliest tunes from somewhere in the late 1940s, possibly 1950, but more likely late 1940s. That's Airplane Blues. And staying with our aeronautical theme, this is Flying Saucer Attack, The Last Dream Song. Does take a while to get going. As I do myself, of course. Flying Saucer Attack, and that's Last Dream Song, and it comes from, well, a willfully obscure EP, really. It's a Ptolemaic Terrascope Benefit EP, given which was sold, rather, at an event called Terrastock in Providence, Rhode Island, at the end of April, which also features the Bevis Frond, Damon and Naomi, and the Silver Apples. But that's the best track that's on there, I think. Flying Saucer Attack. They've gone rather quiet recently. I mean, that's the first track of theirs that I've had to play on one of these programmes, John Peel's music from BFBS, in far too long, because I rather suspect that they were sort of, they feared the possibility of a kind of stardom, you know, because they were making LPs and getting gigs and attracting a certain amount of attention, getting radio sessions and so forth, and I think that temperamentally they weren't very keen on that idea, so they've disappeared rather since then, which is a pity, but I rather admire them for doing that. I have to say, in the way the punk bands used to say to me, you know, when you'd phone them up back in the late 1970s, you'd phone them up from the BBC and say, look, we really enjoyed the session that you did, and we'd quite like you to do another one. They say, oh, no, we don't want to do another one, you know. Our sort of ambition was to make a record and do a session for your programme, and we've done those things, so we don't want to do any more. And I thought, this is a very healthy attitude indeed, and I applaud it. I suppose this next one has a vaguely aeronautical theme as well, if you like, stretching a point a bit, but there's nothing wrong with that. This is Cable, and God Gave Me Gravity.
I'm an amateur in black. Buy my clothing back. Guilt slips from my fingertips. Boiling dust but a corded lip. For my name has lost the game. Old enemies have taken aim. Flies from a blank signpost. Find yourself a different home. We'll be right back.
Yezo. That's Cable, a track from their LP When Animals Attack, God Gave Me Gravity. I think this next one probably does have no connection whatsoever with aeronautics in any form. It's Orphic, it's called Midnight Fields, and this is the Van Cleef mix, and there will be aspects of this which I suspect some of you will recognise. At least I certainly thought, hold on a second, they've lifted that from, well, see what you think.
Thank you.
Midnight Fields by Orphic, the Van Cleef mix, another track from the LP Pangaea 2097, which I featured in last week's edition of John Peel's Music from BFBS, subtitled 74 Minutes of Abstract Dance, and elements of that, the guitar-y bit, certainly derived from this. From 1981, that's Altered Images. Oh, I used to love them. Well, I have to say them and the rest of them. I was, you know, fond of them, but by and large, not as fond of them as I was of her. That's I Could Be Happy, of course, and a chart smash. And this is Smog. Thank you.
believe a stranger. Why do you women in this town let me look at you so bold, when you should have seen what I was a stranger. Well, I was worse than a stranger.
with just a little dash of country. That's from the LP Red Apple Falls, I Was a Stranger is the title of it. And here's another one from that new release, whatever it is, whether it's a mini LP or an LP, we're still not quite certain, but by Man or Astro Man, Specific Gravity. We'll be right back. Astro Man, and that's a track from the LP. Let's settle for that for the time being. A Thousand Times. Specific Gravity is the title of it, and one of those things which I didn't... One of them, very many things, which I didn't understand at school was Specific Gravity. I only did physics for, like, 1 year, and only because I had to, and they'd say to me, you really do need to understand the Specific Gravity business, and I'd say, why is that? And they'd say, because you'll need it later in life, and I have never needed it, to be perfectly honest. Never at any time in my life has anybody said, excuse me, mate, do you know what the Specific Gravity of this is? And anyway, this is Stockhausen and Walkman, Old Bloke. Of course, from an LP called, as far as I can tell, Venetian Deer, Click, Create, Communicate, featuring Die Veteranen, who are responsible, as far as I can tell, for the CD-ROM part of it, and I suppose they all work together in conjunction with one another, and Stockhausen and Walkman, who did the music. That was called Old Bloke, and this is Henry Houston and the Cufflinks.
Do you take me? You love
our love is heading.
Ah,
oh, hand in hand.
Ah,
for a lawful wedding.
Ah,
yeah,
whoa,
together we stand.
Admirable sentiments in a first-class record. Henry Houston and, am I right in telling you this? Yeah, Henry Houston and Cufflinks, and that's called Lawful Wedding. It comes from the LP Do-Tone Do-Wop Volume 2, and a lot of other good things on there. I've not heard all of it yet, but at least half the tracks on there. Well worth playing to you right here on John Peel's Music from BFBS. The older I get, actually, the more I like doo-wop. And I was looking the other day for, there must be somewhere a kind of definitive collection of doo-wop tunes, you know, boxed set of CDs and things, and probably quite a few of them, but I've not been able to find just the right one as yet. I also saw, actually, when I was out shopping, as a man, this will be of interest only to people of a great age, but I saw a boxed set of, well, I'd take to be the complete works of Lonnie Donegan. £140 it was, but at the same time I was kind of tempted. Haven't bought it yet, though. There's a single, well, I've played you tracks from an LP on Hefty Records from Chicago by Bill Ding, which is an appalling name for a group, as I think I pointed out every time I played a track from it. But I found a single as well, which has got something on the B-side that's not on the LP, and it's on blue vinyl, so know it right. Ah, there are some strange things going on in the world. That's about a track by Bill Ding, which is like Bill and then Ding. I mean, you know, awful, awful, awful name. But Know It Right is the title of the track, and it comes from Hefty Records of, I think I said Chicago. I'm not quite sure why I believe it to be Chicago, but... oh, because it says Chicago on the sleeve, that's why. Bit of a clue, bit of a giveaway. Frankie Paul and Yellow Man.
People of the world... Listen, Frankie Paul, and listen, Yellow Man, because you know that it's godly thing we deal with this.
A little more oil in my lamp, keep it burning.
Burning!
A little more oil in my lamps, I pray.
Yeah.
A little more oil in my lamp, keep it burning.
Yeah, man,
just
too,
keep
yeah.
it burning till the break of day.
That's when
the
man comes shine. Kumina, Akumina, Kumina, Akumina. Hey, everybody, make we dance this Akumina. Kumina, Akumina, Kumina, Akumina. Hey, everybody, make we dance this Akumina. Hey, everybody, make we dance this Akumina. And early on, we forget about the iniquity destruction. The earth is for the meeting, we have a clean hand. We forget about the vanity and education.
All things bright and beautiful.
Beautiful.
All creatures great and small.
Evil people, no time for idle. Read up the Bible. God we deal with, and not the devil.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Praise him, man.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Praise his name.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Kumina Akumina, Kumina Akumina. Yeah, everybody make me dance this Akumina. Kumina Akumina, Kumina Akumina. Everybody make me jump this Akumina. Racism, poverty and segregation. Do not trust in a demon of them destruction. Respect the man, trust the man and glorify the man. Frankie Paul just sing on this song.
A little more oil in my lamp, keep it burning.
Burning.
A little more oil in my lamp,
Christian and worldly and forget about the iniquity destruction. The earth is for the meek, the man we have a clean hand. Forget about the vanity and temptation.
All things bright and beautiful,
beautiful.
All creatures great and strong.
Almighty God.
All things wise and wonderful.
Smart,
but Lord God made them all.
Amen.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Praise
the Lord. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
No destruction.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hey,
I think that's a wonderful, wonderful record. I must say, I have no idea, really, what all that Pumino business is about, and perhaps it's better that we don't inquire, but it does obviously have a considerable spiritual dimension to it as well, so one has to assume that it's nothing to do with parts of the body. That was Frankie Paul and Yellow Man, and a single from Kingston called More Oil in a Me Lamp, which is brought back from a mate of mine who went over there, and she's welcome to go there as often as she likes if she brings me records like that back each time. This next is from Cagney and Lacey. Cagney and Lacey, of course, not the television people of that name, but in fact this is Dean Wareham and Claudia Silver from an LP called 6 Feet of Chain, Memphis.
I'm sure we all want to send our special wishes to Barbara Jean, but we have in her place a good friend, a good, good friend, Connie White. So will you welcome Connie White?
Well, I
Not sure what real country folk would make of that, but I like it. Cagney and Lacey, and that's Memphis from their LP called 6 Feet of Chain. And the room in which I work is next to our kitchen, and obviously, as with most kitchens, that's where most of life that goes on in the house goes on. And whenever I put a record on and I can hear the stamping of feet next door, I know it's gone down fairly well because my wife will be dancing in the kitchen. And this is a great kitchen dancer, Drover Wild, DJ Psy and Billy Bunter.
We'll be right back. is BFBS, the news, live from London.
It's 8 o'clock, I'm Jamie Stevenson.
BFBS, the Forces Music Station.
Swallowing as it ended. That's Dust Ball from Oxford and, one of four tracks on a 7-inch EP. And once again from Munich, these are the Merricks. This time it's Mondo Music Land. London Music Land. Those are the Merricks from their LP on Sub Op Records called The Sound of Music. And this next is one which I've played you two or three times on these programmes before, John Peel's music on BFBS. And it's the kind of harmonies on this that I really like. I'm not really a sort of harmonies man by and large, but the vocal harmonies on this are terrific, I think. Revelino from Dublin, Happiness is Mine.
Happiness is mine. I'll show you what it's like. Sometimes, bright star of my life, I'll give you something nice. Sometimes.
Decently ordered society, that'll be in the top 10 at the very least. Not that I, you know, care about these things much, really, in terms of top 10-ishness, but at the same time, it is a good tune. Revelino and Happiness is Mine. And here's a little more space travel, this time with the Great Unravelling. We'll be right back. Spooky space noises, listeners. The Great Oh, sorry, faded myself down to the record there. There's a new one. The Great Unravelling, and that's called Space Travel. And if you're listening to last week's programme, I've played you a Gary Newman song done by... I can't remember who it was now, but who was it by, anyway? Armitage Shanks, there you go, the version of Our Friends Electric. And this week, I have another Gary Newman song for you, this time by Dave Clark. Not absolutely certain whether Dave kind of deconstructed the original record and used Gary Newman's voice, or is just somebody doing an extraordinarily good imitation of Gary Newman. I think probably the former. That's Dave Clark and Cars, and it comes from... what is it? Well, no, I'm not quite sure what it is. Well, it's a sort of tribute to Gary Newman. It features people like Saint Etienne and Jimmy Tenor from Finland and Moloko, or Moloko, however you pronounce them. And you can tell I really care about this. The Orb are on there too as well. I haven't got the proper LP. I've just got a kind of sampler from it, from which that track was taken. Rustling bits of paper in the background, very unprofessional. And if you were listening to last week's edition of John Peel's Music on BFBS, I played a track by T Model Ford and read out something in the notes that said, the strangest and loudest moaning blues ever to be captured on a record, but played you an instrumental, which really didn't give you the full effect of the man himself. So to try and rectify that, this is T Model Ford, Can't Be Touched. A slightly clearer idea of what they get up to now. That's T Model Ford, both a band and an individual, I think, and Can't Be Touched is the title of the track, and it comes from Fat Possum Records of Oxford, Mississippi, which I never get tired of saying. And this next one, in the press release, it says Utek Pato Magoi, which is the title of the LP, is the beautiful and the crazy for the Irving Claw Trio's saucy amalgamation of free jazz, Latin blues, dirt shake, dissonance and 70-ish avant-funk. Seems almost insane. That is the kind of thing that would put you off listening to the record at all. I mean, the use of the word Latin there, because I don't know, it's always something whenever you see Latin tinge and you think, no, I'd not deny it if you don't mind. Perhaps some other time. And then when it says jazz, too, the way that the word jazz is used in a contemporary context is it usually means rather poor keyboard playing, in my view, and a kind of mellow, hey, let's get mellow. And it's always, you know, as I say, I see it as being a bad omen. Anyway, the Irving Claw Trio, though, transcend these the limitations of their press release, and this is Jazzo, no, not Jazzo at all, Jizzo the Clown.
Thank you.
That's the Irving Claw Trio and Jizzo the Clown, and it comes from the LP Utek Pato Magoy, which means in Uzbek, your documents are incorrect, come with me. Actually, I have no idea at all what it means. In fact, I don't even know there's such a language as Uzbek. That's the truth of it. This is Bang Twister. And that's Bang Twister from Scotland, from Partick, actually, and You're So Loose, one of three tracks on a 7-inch, on Flotsam and Jetsam Records. And when I was putting that into the programme, it occurred to me that there used to be some entertainers in the 1930s called Flotsam and Jetsam, and that indeed I had an LP of theirs on Claremont Records from Tunbridge Wells. And, well, it's number something or other in a series, and none of the other people have I ever heard in there. Malcolm McKechan, in fact, I think he turns out to be one of Flotsam and Jetsam. And then there's Costa Milona, Charles Rousselier, and I'm looking across the desk here at Dennis to see if he's ever heard of any of these people. They're all unknown to him. Lillian Nordica, sounds like a camera. But anyway, there you go. I'll play you this tune now, which is by Flotsam and Jetsam. It's called Mrs. Peer Gynt.
Mrs. Peer Gynt, you know Gynt's second wife, realized she was getting uncommonly stout. The first Mrs. Gynt had been supple and slim, so there really was something to worry about.
Old Mr. Gynt threw out many a hint that she ought to take long morning runs in the park. So to the sweet morning music of Grieg, Mrs. Peer Gynt the second got up with the lark.
Wide awake at daybreak, a pink plump lake Mrs. Gynt would shake. How she'd creep half asleep at 6 o'clock in the morning.
In her sweater and her running shorts, she'd do her daily sprint. People watched her trot along, waging war on Om Bong Pong, trying to be thinner, hooping into pinner when she wasn't scooting out to upper tooting. Apoplectic, energetic, puffing, panting for old Mrs. Peer Gynt.
Now I'm very glad to say that
the day when she'd weigh 15 stone hippopotamus gone forevermore. All the neighbors realized she was wise to exercise. Madam's only half the size that Madam was before.
How it has improved her life, Mr. Gint with a knife has cut out mentioning first wife. The subject is taboo. Now he's very satisfied, looks with pride at second bride. Now that she can get inside the baby Austin too.
Moral, why be double chinned? Take a hint from Mrs. Gint. Do your early morning sprint if you would be petite.
Now our story is complete. The elite on the street. All remark, oh, isn't Mrs. Peer Gint sweet?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All remark, oh, isn't Mrs. Peer Gint sweet?
Couple of oldies for you there. One of them obviously a lot less old than the other. That was The Fall and The Reckoning. And before that, from sometime in the 1930s, it was Flotsam and Jetsam and Mrs. Peer Gint. And not a terribly good segue linking the two. I apologise for that. But you can't be fabulous all the time. That's the way I look at it. This is Efik and KD, the Bus Shelter Mix. Take it away, boys. Thank you. I suppose it's really the bike noises running through that I like a lot. That's Effik, E-F-F-I-K-E, possibly Effike, but I think probably Effik. KD, that's me trying not to burp there too as well. KD, Bus Shelter Mix. And this is Bloodless, a record sent to me by Mark Arm himself. We're pals, you know.
Now let me weave a tale out of your life. Yeah, rat's tail that's tight and slimy like a knot. You've been poking round the usual spots. Dead man's face. Well, you know you should not. We'll be right back.
And it comes in a glow-in-the-dark sleeve. I've not tried it, actually, but this is what I'm told. On In the Red record, 7-inch single from Blood Loss. That's called Rutland Explained. And here's a new one from my chum Terry Edwards. Right, that's Terry Edwards, and as I was just saying to Dennis, it does sound like the sort of thing that you used to hear played at the start of a kind of like late 1960s soul review. They'd play that, and then somebody would come on, "Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Miss Gladys Knight!" And nobody would go, "Barmy like that, perhaps, or perhaps not." That's Terry Edwards and Boots Off. And the last record I have for you in this week's edition of John Peel's Music on BFBS comes from FSK, if you'd rather, Freiwilliger Selbstkontrolle, if you're going to insist on it. This is called Jacques Rivette of Paris. Thanks for listening.